that were fighting with each other now. This is Trump's party, and they all try to emulate it. It's awkward. It's awkward.
Okay, my question is, are men too emotional for women?